Alright. This is day five. Day six? Day five? Day something. It's the afternoon. Play for a couple hours. See how far we can get. Oh god, we're still here. Okay. So, what did we learn last time? Number one, we can run directly to the boss. Number two, spells are good. Number three, stay on the platform. Number four, dodge right under the hammer. And five, figure out how to beat phase two. If you do that, you should be fine. Okay. And we're dead. It's a strong start. Alright, let's see what this does. Nothing! You know what I just realized? How can I forget the death counter? Okay, doing well. That went better. Still doing okay. Oh! She went two-handed there on me. Oh, these deaths don't get any easier. Okay. not figured out a way to beat that double-handed sword wall. I think that's one I just have to throw up a shield. That didn't work. Such a pain. Thank you. on the flask! Oh, that was the run. That was the run. I'll be right back. Oh, I gotta walk that one off. That one was painful, but we got it now. So we killed the first one on the platform, jumped down, killed the second one, and the third one on the main ground, and just stay at range. Feeling good about this one. Puts their shield up. That's the first time that's ever happened. Congratulations, we just hit 200 deaths. Yay! Damn it. I will do lots of barrel rolls. Come on, come on. Oh, there's that damn two-handed swing again. Flasks left. Three. And we're dead. So little room. This whole fight is doing barrel rolls. That's alright though, I'm gonna beat this and it's gonna be like a giant surprise to me. Alright. Here we go. Healer. What the? I'm probably dead. Oh, no, I'm not. I don't know what happened there. Phase two. We're actually gonna go down here. I'm gonna start fighting right away. Didn't dodge the shield. Didn't even see it coming. Okay. Definitely making progress. Duh. definitely making progress. It's really hard to keep track of two of these things when they spread out like that. The target change doesn't even pick the other one up when he's off screen most of the time. So I can't even check on him to see what he's doing. Don't get hit the entire time, does one two-handed swing and get destroyed. When it goes for the two, I think I can interrupt him. I accidentally swung my shield one time, did one of those, and it definitely interrupted him. I could possibly give that a shot. Couldn't get away from that. That was a fast attack. Only way I was getting off was by jumping down, and that was death. was a close one. Thank you. Shucks. This didn't happen that time. Didn't happen that time. Thank you.
stuck locked.
So I'm gonna bash my head into a wall. Any better than that? Thank you. Time to use a human massage. Or an effigy, I'm sorry. Get that humanity filled all the way up. What's this? Phantom, dude. Apparently this is a co-op or something. Thank you. Apparently phantoms are PvE cooperation. So I'm not gonna use those. That was interesting though, that was kinda fun. Didn't realize you could actually play with like even play with friends or anything. Seems like though there's a lot of people that don't know you can just bypass all these. By a lot of people I mean two. Yeah. Like I said, fall off, die. I think I need to be a little more aggressive once we get into the 2v1. Oof. Domo Origato. Okay, 218. I've been doing this for a little bit now. We're gonna call it for this session. I didn't get any progress, and I'm still gonna upload it, but that was painful. I apologize for the zero kill there. I'm gonna take a break, walk around for a little bit, maybe play a game of Dota. I'm gonna come back to this, but that was Alright, thanks for watching. Look for the next video.